Mr. Chairman, Mr. Secretary General, Excellencies, distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen, on the behalf of Government of Turkey, I would like to congratulate and to thank the Government of Romania for the warm hospitality and excellent organization of the conference. We also thank Romania for bringing the Plenipotentiary Conference to Europe again after 16 years since PP06, which was held in Antalya, Turkey. Also, I wish to express our sincere gratitude to the Secretary General, Mr. Hoelin Zhao, and his team for their hard work during the past 4 years. Distinguished colleagues, our world is changing very fast, and the information and communication technologies play a crucial role for sustainable growth and development. While access and connectivity creates new opportunities for digital transformation, digital divide still remains the issue in which the world to address. In achieving strategic goals of universal connectivity and sustainable digital transformation, we all appreciate tireless efforts of ITU and provide our strong support. Dear colleagues, in Turkey, with the strong ICT infrastructure, all sectors are going through a remarkable digital transformation. With the vision of national digital technology move, we implement policies to realize the necessary structural transformation with the technology. We are mobilizing all our resources for the development of domestic and national initiative technologies in a way that embraces all institutions and individuals in our country. And in this context, in creating 5G and beyond ecosystem in our country, we want to implement these technologies with national products to the highest possible extent, especially for 6G. In our national broadband strategy and action plan, we aim broadband for everyone, everywhere. Today, number of broadband subscribers reached to 89.5 million. And for increasing the internet penetration, we have initiated several projects for affordable internet packages in collaboration with the service providers. These projects have significantly accelerated fixed broadband household penetration growth in Turkey, and new subscribers continue to enjoy being connected by upgrading internet packages to higher speeds. In order to have universal access within the country, we are using Universal Service Fund actively and effectively. Approximately more than 3,000 villages have gained access to mobile broadband services, and we will be adding 1,000 additional until at the end of 2023. We believe that investing in human capacity is the most valuable investment decision, and we provide certificated ICT trainings free of charge to various age groups in BTK Academy. Distinguished colleagues, in concluding remarks, I would like to ask your valuable support for our candidacy for the council membership from Region B. Being one of the founding members of the Union, Turkey is always ready to provide its huge potential to ITU for a better connected world, expressing my special pleasure of being here in a beautiful city of Bucharest for Plenipotentiary Conference. I wish a very successful outcomes for all of us. Thank you very much.